The Legal Services Corporation, realizing that there is a serious crisis across the country in accessibility of our justice system for low-income Americans, and that most Americans had not much knowledge about the gravity of the crisis, decided to establish the Leaders Council. The Leaders Council consists of folks who are leaders across many professions, law, government, business, academia, sports, the arts. These are individuals who are prominent in their own communities and care deeply about the orderly functioning of our justice system and understand that it has to be accessible to all Americans. We, after all, believe that our justice system should be open and easily accessible for everyone, but the truth is that that isn't happening. So our Leaders Council, we're so fortunate to have, has stepped up. They've been writing op-eds, they've been speaking out, they've been coming up with other ideas and ways in which we can spread the word of both the crisis and the need and trying to help make our system of justice more accessible fairly to all Americans. We will be updating this page on a regular basis.